What do you want?
I don't know.
Tell me what you want.
Don't make me say it.
I'm sick and tired of having this argument. I love you. Are you staying or are you going?
Told your mama and your brother you won't compromise. Say my endless indecision keeps you up at night. Talking about another man that you've been talking to, just to see if I get mad and I'll fight for you. But that's not me. Right now my head isn't screwed on right, and I can't decide what I want. Every sweat just breaks me a little, and I know you can't take this back and forth. It's not really safe for you in the middle when you close that door. It's unhinged, it's just like me. Ooh. Ooh. You're not the first to try and diagnose what's wrong with me. I'll be the first to admit that I'm hard to please. I'm afraid to find out that I might be right for you, 'cause it's one step closer to life with you. And that's not me, yeah. And right now my head isn't screwed on right, and I can't decide what I want. You're just